When you think about the future direction of the accounting profession, it's really actually going to be about the evolution of compliance and advisory. Some people are just saying it's advisory services, and that's not correct, because the value of the profession is about providing trusted information and business insights.
The firm of the future will be an agile, innovative structure that will drive and enable collaboration.
So everyone's talking about how will firms need to transform in this era of disruption and massive exponential change. And I think the key is, what could we reimagine about a firm equipped with new skills, digital technologies, and a different way of operating in the world? Because businesses need CPAs more than ever. They just don't need the old CPA.
More firms are going to be using artificial intelligence. And the fact of the matter is, that one is probably going to be across the profession, because whether it was a purposeful selection of artificial intelligence or not, it's just going to be built into the application.
So where the firms are going to end up 2 to 4 years from now, when we think about where the profession's headed and what services we're going to be providing, the services will always be the same. The question is, how do we deliver to our clients?
Students are hearing about automation. They're hearing about how data analytics, artificial intelligence are going to automate accounting jobs. They're hearing this noise in the system. And we have to just be aware that that's part of the message that they're hearing, and be able to get out in front of that and show them what sort of opportunity that represents, because it is a tremendous opportunity.